where you've been hiding. I'll make your eyes brighter again.
Hey guys, this is your girl Talisha Marie, and welcome back to my channel. Okay, you guys, I'm going to try to do multiple reviews in this video today. Hopefully everything go as planned. I received one of my packages from GoBeautyNewYork.com today. UPS had delivered it. I'm still waiting on the USPS man to come to deliver the rest of my packages. He hasn't came yet, so I guess we're gonna see if he's gonna show up. But while I'm waiting on him, I want to do this first wig review. So if you guys are interested, stay tuned. Also, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, thank you.
Drop it.
Little paper to let you know what you ordered, because y'all, I ain't gonna lie, I really forgot what I didn't order. I be ordering so many wigs, it's ridiculous. Okay, come with the air freshener. These things are the bomb. They smell so good. I have like a 100 of them saved up. Okay, a thank you card just to get some money off. Let's see. Oh, I have 35% off my next purchase. And yes, you know I'm gonna use that. Oh my God, look at how pretty this box is. Oh my God. Okay, you guys, now I remember. Just take a look at this box. Oh my God, it's so beautiful. It got Natural Star written on it. And I got her in the style Nat DD. It's supposed to be like a short dreadlock kind of style, a short twist style, or what have you. I'm excited to try this on to see how it looks. So I'm going to go ahead and unpackage her for y'all so we can see how Miss DD looks.
Drop it.
Oh my God, it's a little cute short style. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to try her on to see. Okay, you guys, she has two combs. They kind of in a weird spot, but she has two combs right here on the side, and she also has a comb in the back along with adjustable straps. So I'm gonna pop this baby on right now to see if I like her.
Drop it.
Box. I mean, honest, I'm not liking her so far. Maybe I would have to go in and, you know, like, fix her up or something to make her more presentable. But as, like, straight out the box, like, I'm really not feeling her. I mean, maybe because it's a new style, I gotta get used to it. I don't know. I don't know, y'all. I don't know how I'm feeling about this one. Y'all gonna have to let me know what y'all think in the comment section below. I mean, if I spruce her up a bit, I guess start feeling her. I don't know. It's like this short side is getting to me. I don't know, but I like this side because it's a little longer. I don't know, you guys. I don't know. But, I mean, on the slick side, she's kind of cute. She's kind of, I don't know. You guys don't have to let me know. I don't know. Maybe. I'm about to try to get off camera and try to fix her up a bit, see if I could do something with her, and I'll be right back with you guys. Okay, you guys. I mean, I don't know. Maybe I would have to work with her in a later date. But like I say, she's okay. She's kind of cute. I like this part to where it falls in my face. I don't know. Maybe I got to get used to her, but I want to give y'all a full 360 of how this wig looks on me. Okay, this is the front. This is my right side. This is the back. This is my left side. I don't know, you guys. I don't know. Y'all gonna have to let me know in the comment section below what y'all think about this. I mean, I don't know. She's a little cute. She a little cute, I guess. But I guess.
Let's turn up. Twerk. Girl, I wanna see you twerk. I throw a little money for twerk. I don't really think you can twerk. Twerk. If you broke, don't work. Make that big booty twerk. Make that big booty.
What?
Take that booty, 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 that big old booty.
Still